I was sitting in my basement. I just wrote myself a tasty of something green and gold and glorious to get me through the day. When a friend yelled through the transom, grab your coat and get your hat, son. There's a nut down on the corner, he's throwing dollar bills away. But I sat around a bit and I had another hit. I thought about my mama, I wrote myself a bumper. I fooled around, jack around, played around and while and gee, I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and rolled on by. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned. Oh me, oh my. Now it took 7 months of urging just to get that local virgin up to my place with a sweet face to fool around a bit. But when she woke up real lousy, she was snuggled up real cozy. When she asked me how I liked it, well, it hurts me to admit. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I rolled on by. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned. Oh me, oh my. I ain't making no excuses for the many things I use is just to brighten up my relationship and get me through the day. Oh, when my earthly days are over and I'm rolled up in the clover, or when they ask me how my life has been, I guess I'll have to say I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and rolled on by. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned and I missed it. I got stoned.